You did an interview in which you said, it's not the worst thing to slap a woman now and then. As I remember, you said you don't do it with a clenched fist. It's better to do it with an open hand. Mm. Yeah.
Men should not hit women, no matter if it's a clenched fist or an open-handed slap. You should never put your hands on a woman for the sake of punishing her. You shouldn't even think about doing that. As a man, you have the privilege of being more physically powerful and must never abuse that privilege on members of the opposite sex. With more power comes more responsibility. Men should not be violent to women. As a matter of fact, men should stop being so violent in general. To all the men who have the might makes right mentality, where you think it's okay to physically bully people who are weaker than you. You never know what can happen to you. One day, you might get a stroke or something, or get into some kind of accident, and you end up in a wheelchair, or you become old and frail. Then you are on the same level as those weaker people that you bullied, or even below them when it comes to physical power. Then what will you do? Being a super tough alpha male who can intimidate others definitely does not last forever. Just ask Muhammad Ali. Always have empathy for the weak.